is art environmentally sustainable? Sometimes not. The materials that go into painting, sculpture, and even the waste products from production processes can last thousands of years. Artists like Robert Smithson and Andy Goldsworthy found ways to make artworks that didn't last forever and came from a close interaction with nature in the 1970s.